the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. It's Sergio Perez on pole position today, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc and Ocon, Stroll, Gasly, Tsunoda and Sebastian Vettel, Norris, Ricciardo, Fernando Alonso and Sainz, Mazepin, Raikkonen, Antonio Giovinazzi and George Russell, Mick Schumacher and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers... Verstappen has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Just amazing. Well done. Well, they've done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the British Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.